Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be cooking eggplant in oyster sauce. The ingredients we need are olive oil, oyster sauce, garlic powder, pepper, sliced onions, ground beef, and of course, eggplants. In a hot pan with oil, cook the onions for about a minute. After that, add in your ground beef. Mix and cook for about 3 minutes. And when it's about half cooked, add in some garlic powder, pepper, and salt. Mix and cook it again for another 3 minutes. Then put everything on one side and then put half of the eggplants. Add the rest and mix everything together. To help the eggplants cook a little faster, you can add in some water. Then add in some oyster sauce. At this point, you can also add in your sugar. Mix again and let the eggplants cook for about 3 minutes or so, and then you're finished. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you try this at home, and I'll see you again on my next video.